What is up, guys? This is YouTube Brian here. And today we're playing our Pokemon White 2 episode. Continuing our way from our way through Victory Road. It's not enough for me just to be a Pokemon. Be together with Pokemon. I want to win. Ace Trainer Beckett.
It's not enough for me to be together with Pokemon. I want to win. But I also want to know how people feel at ease just by being with their Pokemon. wait, you young trainer over there, look at my Pokemon. Veteran Cassie.
Not bad. I like your strength. I like to brag about my Pokemon, but it would take too long, so I'll resist. I am a doctor. If your Pokemon are in bad shape, I'll see your Pokemon in battle. Dr. Logan. Clefable. Your strength is formless. I am deeply something. Whether or not your Pokemon are healthy or not, I'll restore them to full health. I aim to be the best doctor in the world, but my first step will become the best doctor in Unova. Just felt a great win. Are you one who kicked it up? Return Abraham. This if he wants to be blown far away. You're the wind, a simple and comforting wind blowing through Victory Road. Let's hear our Pokemon.
full restore. Alright. Something about you reminds me of that trainer from 2 years ago. Behold the binding ruins of many gym badges. Ace trainer Shanta and Ace trainer Webster. Yes, I make some planet's powers just like that trainer. Your skills is too brilliant to behold. It is bright that I can't see anything. The badge you have there, no, it's your skill and the Pokemon you are that are so brilliantly shining. I wonder where that trainer is now. Who knows? I just know my Pokemon just got majority of them beat up, so. I am X-Team Plasma. Backpack me. Each you are like the train from 2 years ago. There are some people who doesn't love Pokemon even if they're strong, and there are some people who love even the weakest Pokemon. Escape broke. Alright, I was going to teach, Swanna, there we go. Swanna. Yeah, okay, you know the my flying bird Pokemon. Alright, I was going to teach her how to use Waterfall, but... But the thing is that she can't learn it. It's unable to learn that move, surprisingly.
believe this is where we're actually going to stop, guys. Because two things. One, my dad's coming for lunch. And two, I want to save this trainer up for tomorrow's episode. And then from that episode, we're going to go and beat some other trainers. And then keep going all the way up on our victory road to the Pokemon League. And from there, do the post league, so extra stuff like the Pokemon League that you should do, but you can't do for some odd reason. And then from that, we go and defeat the other people. No, pretty much until we end the game. And then from there, we're done with the game. I move to the next game, which is probably still going to be with Pokemon or whatever, depending on how far I'm on this game. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time for a brand new Pokemon White 2 episode. Alright, have a nice day.